Okay, it's all watertight. I'm about to shingle it. Got the repairs done, the plywood repairs. The valley's in, posts are in. Got the back wall rectified. So there it is underneath. So we're getting ready to shingle it. And so this is day two. It'll be shingled and the tiebeck will be on when we're done here. And we'll just keep going.